I went up to Pete Seeger, 1963, full of nerves. I mean, it was Pete Seeger. And I said, Pete, can I sing a song for you that I just wrote? And being Pete, he said, sure, let's hear it. So I sang it for him, and my God, 2 weeks later, everybody, he sang it at Carnegie Hall with the Weavers for a recording. Was I excited? I didn't know whether to shit or vote Republican. Still don't. He was a man.
May all